Did you know you can review the market history for a property, including previous MLS numbers and prices? First, locate the listing that you want to view history for. Then click the History link on the Detail tab. At the end of each history row is a plus sign. Click to expand a historical event and view further detail. Click the minus sign to collapse a level.